Hello, today I am going to give a seminar on Indian women scientists. Indian women and their invaluable contribution in the field of science. When asked to name an Indian scientist, most of up can only think most of us can only think APJ Abdul Kalam and Ramanujan. It is not often that someone names an Indian woman scientist. This might make it seem like there aren't many women contributing to the field of science. But that is not the case. Many women over the years have made immense contribution to the science and have also proved a path for others to follow. Let us look some Indian women scientists who have broken stereotypes and are an inspiration to all. Most on women scientists has focused on the personalities and scientific subculture of Western Europe and historians. Western Europe and historians of women in science have implicitly or explicitly assumed that the observations made for those reasons will hold true for the rest of the world. We have a content of this presentation is firstly introduction about the presentation. Next, a brief introduction about Kalpana Chawla and the contribution of Anandibai Joshi and invaluable contribution of Ashima Chatterjee and Janaki Ammal and the present missile woman is Dr. Tessie Thomas, and lastly conclusion about the presentation. Many women over the years have made immense contribution to science and have also path for others to follow. Let us look some Indians scientists who have contributed to their own in the field of science. And introduction. Most work on women scientists has focused on the personalities and sacrifices and scientist subcultures of Western Europe and historians of women in science have implicitly or explicit assumed that the observation made for those reasons will hold true for the rest of world. Indian women and their invaluable contribution in the field science. When asked to name an Indian scientist, most of us can only think APJ Abdul Kalam or any other male scientist. It is not often that someone names on Indian women scientists. This might make it like there aren't many women contributing to the field of science. Indian women scientists who have broken stereotypes are an inspiration to all. Let us see one by one. Firstly, I would like to introduce about the Kalpana Chawla. Kalpana Chawla was born on March 17, 1962. Kalpana Chawla said that she never dreamed as a child in Kernel that she would cross the frontiers of space. Selected by NASA in December 1994, Kalpana reported to the Johnson Space Center in March 1995 as an astronaut. In 1997, Kalpana's first space mission in Colombia was 15 days, 16 hours, 34 minutes long. In 2001, Chawla selected her second flight part, the Crew STS-107. In February 1, 2003, Chawla died in the space shuttle of Colombia. And next, I would like to introduce about Anandibai Joshi, who was first Indian woman doctor. Anandibai Joshi was born on 31st March 1865 as a Yamuna Joshi in Kalyan, a small town near to Mumbai. Dr. Anandi Joshi was the first Indian woman to receive an education abroad and to obtain the medical degree. Anandi had lost her infant son when she was 14. So she decided that become a doctor. Even the subject picked for Anandi thesis letter was obstetrics among the Aryan Hindus. At the convocation where Anandi's husband was present and Shova's Pandit Ramabai, it was announced that Anandi was the first Indian woman doctor of India and got the standing ovation for that. Joshi was death on 26th, 1887. Next, I want to introduce about Ashima Chatterjee. Ashima Chatterjee was born on the 23 September 1917. In 1940, Chatterjee joined the Lady Bourne College, Kolkata, as the founder, head of the chemistry department. In 1944, she was appointed as a honorary lecturer in chemistry, Kolkata University. Chatterjee research concentrated on natural products, chemistry, and research various alkaline compounds. In 1961, she received a Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Award in Chemical Science. Chatterjee concentrated on the natural plants. And Ashima Chatterjee received a master's degree in 1938 and doctorate degree in 1944 and in organic chemistry from the University of Kolkata. In 1961, she received a Shanti Swarup. Let us see about Janaki Ammal. Janaki Ammal was an Indian scientist of extraordinary accomplishment in the field of botany, taxonomy and cytogenetics. She was born on November 4, 1897. From 1934 and 1939, she worked as a geneticist at the Surgeons Breeding Institute at Coimbatore. Janaki Ammal has been awarded the fourth highest civilian award of Padma Shri by the Government of India. She continues to work catalogist at the Royal Horticultural Society, Worsley, and becomes their first salaried woman staff members. And next, let's see a Tessie Thomas. Tessie Thomas was born on April 1963. Thomas has designed the guidance scheme for long-range missile system, which is used in Agni missile. She was leading the major project Agni 4 and Agni 5 as a project director. Successfully flight tested and proved. Outstanding Women Achiever Award in the field of science and technology. Present scientist of DRDO. And DRDO Agni Award for Excellence in Self-Reliance in 2001. She was leading Agni 4 and Agni 5 as a project director successfully. And DRDO Performance Excellence Award for Agni 4 in 2001. Thomas received the Lal Bahadur Shastri National Award and India Today Women Scientists. And lastly, we conclude that the wide distribution talent for the science and engineering women participants, women could greatly contribute to the education to give an upper hand to the logical piece. If you want to ask any questions, just ask. And thank you for watching.